A mathematics teacher once came to a class and asked the students a question. If A is equal to B and B is equal to C, then A is equal to C. Can you give me a practical example for this? One boy said, "It's simple, ma'am. I love you. You love your daughter." Well, I don't think I need to complete that equation. Often, romantic relationships can be like a deck of cards. They begin with diamonds and hearts and end with clubs and spades, love at first sight and divorce at first fight. Ever wondered what makes a relationship meaningful, genuine, lasting forever? Ever wondered what is true love? Love is more than the often used three words, "I love you." Love is more than those sentiments and touchy feelings. Love is not a noun. Love is a verb. It is full of action. Imagine a guy saying to a girl, "I love you." And she says, "Can you give me a lift to go to the college?" He says, "No, but I truly love you." She says, "But can you actually drop me to the college?" He says, "No, but I actually love you from the core of my heart." Those three words, "I love you," in any relationship only have as much depth and meaning as the attitude to serve the beloved. Love is less about romance, more about respect. Because remember, romantic feelings are always in a flux. They're there today and not tomorrow. Today you're in a great mood, you have those romantic feelings. Tomorrow you're not in a great mood, you don't feel those romantic feelings. And also, the initial charm in any relationship goes down with time. But respect for each other and respect for each other's individuality doesn't die down with time. Feelings go down with time. Respect doesn't. And it is that respect, not romance, that becomes the foundation for all of our feelings, which can sometimes be like an emotional roller coaster. Love is less about my rights and more about responsibilities for your welfare. It means striving for the physical, emotional, spiritual welfare of the person whom we truly love. Love is less about knowing the person and more about caring for the person. Didn't someone say, "I do not care how much you know until I actually know how much you care." A caring heart walks more than the extra mile to offer service to the beloved. Love is a great blend of caring and daring. Daring to stand up and accept the person completely, regardless of their faults and shortcomings. Daring to practice the virtue of forgiveness and to be able to let go of the mistakes and the blunders, small and big, in that relationship. Yes, it's like the beautiful, colorful, fragrant rose, those emotional feelings. But it is also like accepting the thorn that comes along with the rose, those weaknesses, those shortcomings, those faults. Yes, love is about complete acceptance, a package deal, like a rose, beautiful in its color and fragrance, but also coming along with a thorn.